So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues, but now we have the ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning of last summer, and now there are just two teams standing. A show not just for the capacity crowd here, but one for the whole world. The global audience, they say, some 300 million. Question that this is one of the most striking structures in all of sport, the Allianz Arena. So we're almost there. All one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin. What will they be thinking as they wait for the whistle?
Well, you're right, Peter. I have been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, the hard work you've put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now. Do what you're good at. It's better than what they can offer. Stick to that, and you hope it'll be enough.
Final gets on the way.
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense.
Drilled in low. It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Okay.
So after all that's been said ahead of this great occasion, Jim, it comes down to the nuts and bolts, doesn't it? What do you think the managers are preparing to do tactically in this game?
Well, I think it's going to be about who's going to be the first to really try and take the initiative here, Peter. I'm hoping for high intensity.
That is Stuta! Yes! That could turn out to be a big, big goal! Really is quite fabulous, all his own doing. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it rather than even thinking about losing it.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. Barcelona couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's Batistuta. And he's straight offside. It upfield. Vidal has been caught there, it's a foul. Hoists it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! He has done it! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. That was a given. It always was.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Now it's Messi.
Oh, real danger here! And Dijk did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was...
And the finish! Tries a shot!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there, too.
Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by. Well, we've had the first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. How's it looking for you?
Well, it's obvious who's likely to be more content going in at half-time, but I sincerely hope that there's a fitting response from the opposition to really engage us on the big occasion.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals. And two between them at half-time.
And we're underway.
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know.
Has a goal! And more, and more, and more! And they are cruising away!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. He's gone for it! Oh, the ball's come loose! Hits one! Oh, outstanding save.
Barcelona were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatened.
The defence can get it clear. Cleared away, forward it goes. That'll go straight through to the keeper. There's the through ball. He's won! That is Snuta! In it goes!
Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
It's score! This is as ruthless as it gets.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Changes then in quick succession.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
It's become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's played forward. He's played him through. Surely a shot!
Okay, goes looking.
And that's it.